Restoring hope, reclaiming lives, confronting Black suicide. So it's been a series of community conversations by Mental Behavioral Health designed to bring communities across the state of Ohio together to address the topic in the Black community.
This whole conversation about Black mental health and certainly about Black suicide, even though my absolute, again, unapologetic emphasis is on men and boys because I think that we got some unique issues, it is a community issue.